glad you try it.
And why do you want to work here?
Even as far as Cyrene, I heard about.
I must be careful now.
Hey! You've signed your own death warrant!
Up to move to Letopolis.
They are going to risk the trip?
So she said, their farm is failing, so they see it as a new start.
Wanderers, seek not your solace here, but let your feet carry you to fabled Letopolis. Letopolis is a dream
even more.
That takes care of Sepetu's eyes.
Hey. Worms, take you!
Where?
You are Bayek, yes? My master is anxious that you get this letter. It is urgent.
Your master? Do I know him?
His name is Otis. You haven't met. All is explained in the letter.
Ulthiwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter. Dark and foreboding invocation.
Huh.
Looks like the pilot got away, but left embalming tools. Statue of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. But he is contained within a symbol that invokes Serket, the scorpion goddess of magic. They must have brought the sarcophagus by Feluca. Pretty remote place for this. Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone. Invocations. These deaths are a harrowing journey into madness. What could the perpetrators hope to gain by invoking the goddess of magic? I should be cautious around here.
What happened to the beggar?
The mute? Marcos and Tycon beat him for sneaking around the camp.
Ah!
Hold on.
Got a clean time. Mine now.
I will get you out. I think you will survive. I know the scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Akuf told me that you are investigating the scarab. Help me. And I can ensure he dies.
I heard Nofuri say that they were packing up to move to Litopolis. Oh.
Yeah, then.
Are you all right? Is he hurt?
Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawap? We must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father! What have you done this time?
He was searching for the scarab. I hope he can help me. And in return, I can protect your family.
The scarab is nonsense. Everyone knows this.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like the scarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
By the gods! That is where my husband is.
But the city swallowed by the desert.
It is Father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon. Right, Mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help you. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, of course I will, Kawap.
Whoa.
Oh.
I yeah. heard Nofuri say that they were packing up to move to Litopolis.
Whoa.
They are going to risk the trip.
Any Sigil yet?
Whoa.
Please, Mijai. If I can trouble you, Harkuf's assistant, Nesamun, took a delivery of beer down the southern road. He never made it to Yamu. Please, can you find him and make sure he's okay?
I am on the case.
That beer was meant to honor Sekhmet. If he drank all that beer, he'd be whipped.
Hmm.
These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them. Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank Happy, yes.
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu when I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes, okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, the drunkards smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Sais. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time. This area is off limits.
Wait a second. Thank you. Crush you under my heel, incest!
Stop right there!
Where?
Eyes open. Wait a minute! Blood on the water. Woman. This guy. Someone came here with a heavily laden cart and left the same way. Though the second track looks lighter. suspect the sarcophagus was transported by cart. It is inscribed to the mark of Serket, the scorpion goddess. But where is the body? This perverse poetry celebrates chaos. Not deserve to be dragged underwater by these hippos. And it appears you are prepared for the afterlife by a clumsy butcher with no thumbs. Where's your liver? This happened recently, and the cart may not have traveled far. There may be more to this mystery nearby. Those responsible should not be allowed to do this again. Rises, and the sand with it.
Welcome to Letopolis.
Thank you.
guarded.
Who's shooting?
What?
Papa, when you met Mother, how did you know she liked you?
My heart lit on fire, of course. She smiled at me, and her eyes rendered me helpless.
So if a girl likes you, she smiles at you?
Son, there are some things I can't explain to you. The stars, how to fight, but this is something not even the gods can tell. You will have to ask a goddess. Hathor, goddess of motherhood and joy. She is loved by all in Egypt, from the least to the greatest, mistress of the West. She welcomes the dead to the afterlife. Sarcophagi inscribed with the mark of Sekhet. How much death does she require? What is that sound? Voices? Ghosts? Demons? I need to find the source of the chanting. Mysterious killings have led here. This symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost.
Is this insolence? Who dares to intrude upon our most sacred work?
Sacred? A trail of death led me here. This cavern reeks of the profane. Are you the bloody hand responsible?
The goddess Sekhet is she who tightens the throat, and the one who lets us breathe. I do her will. I am her sting. All of the souls were chosen from lesser faiths. But we study their organs and read the signs. Soon, we will know Sekhet's secrets and become immortal.
This was your last chance to win the goddess's favor. Let's test your immortality, shall we? The ravings of a madman.